Pressure coming out of the water and down and away together.
You want me to go all ports or what? Or all starboards or everyone?
You can see just as much either side.
Alright.
Where's that blade square up there? Sam, you're going to help out the 5 man. Occasionally he gets just a little bit lazy with that roll up there, Sam. And then when you get on him, he responds pretty good. That's good pace out of the bow, Martin. Nice and steady.
Sam, you want to...
You should feel resistance now. When you put your blade in the water, you should feel your whole arm being locked, pulling from the shoulder as the legs connect. Resistance through the arm, connected to the shoulder.
It's getting kind of bright.
Yeah,
I'm keep alternating the pair to Sam Thompson. Keep alternating that. We'll be in check. Just up to the wide grip drill.
Thank you.
got great water in here. Let's see if we can, the level of concentration to set our boat. The wing comes out of the water, basically square. And then it feathers. When you're at that cut position, blade in the water right away. They're rushing forward. Radio is stretching. Firm pressure approved, folks. Firm pressure. Stretching. Squeeze through.
Close up of Biggs here.
Good catch. Hanging up a little bit. Okay, now sink those hands away from the body. Hold the shoulder. Thank you. nice stretchy paddle in between them. You call them. Now yourself along, not killing it, you're just starting to gain a little bit. Just starting to gain a little fine, a little bit of pressure in there. Get a connection, sit, start the leg. Which are stopped and right there.
Go a little closer.
Right on 22.
Bateman looks like he's got a little crab there.
Paddle! Let the boat get out of alignment and side by side. Brian with the body. Aim level steady.
Right on 23, PJ.